Hey everyone, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I am in the suburb of King's Cross / Rushcutters Bay, looking over the Rushcutters Bay Viaduct. Facing out over the viaduct is looking south towards the city, Cronulla Waterfall in the south coast. Behind us, under the bridge here, is towards Edgecliff and Bondi Junction stations. Just going to film some trains for the afternoon peak. I'm not going to talk much, or if at all. So just sit back and enjoy. Thanks for watching. Not bad. If you look at the track to the right, where there's a little crossing there, there is a little orange light on the wall which just went out. Once that light goes out, it indicates there is a train approaching, which means we now have a train approaching bound for Bondi Junction. It'll pop around the corner in a few seconds. Upon arriving at King's Cross Station, it will then stop at Edgecliff, then Bondi Junction.
Thank you. And that light sort of right should turn back on in a sec. I'll just try to zoom in before it okay, I just turned on. Oh, good. Alrighty everyone, that's all I'll show you for this video. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, favorite the video. Thank you all so much for watching, much appreciated. I'll see you next time. Bye for now.